It's Terry! How are you all? それでは今日は早口言葉の Day 4をさせていただきます。今日は W の発音の早口言葉をしたいと思います。 W の発音は日本語の発音にはありません。
わ、わ、わ、わ、わ、わ、
結構みんなう、うって言っちゃうんですけれども、
わ、わ、
ちょっと口を
わ、
わって開く感じですね。今日の早口言葉はアメリカでもとてもポピュラーなウッドチャックの早口言葉になります。ウッチャック、ウッチャック、チャック、ウッチャックというのは、山ネズミの、ことです。では早速参りたいと思います。はじめはゆっくり言います。How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? He would chuck he would as much wood as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. そんなに難しくないですよ。W の発音さえできれば。あとはイントネーションをよく聞いてくださいね。ではもう少しスピードを上げて言います。How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? He would chuck he would as much wood as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. はい。これを日本の生徒の方にやっていただくと、大抵の方が皆さん How much wood? Wood, 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 wood っていう発音の時に口が固まってますね。う、う。これがウッウッと少し口が閉まってるとこからこう少し開く感じですね。ウッウッウッ、横から見たらこんな感じです。ウッウッ。 How much wood wood ウッウッ。はい、ウッドじゃないです、 wood。 では一行ずつ。 How much woodWould a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? 次は He would chuck he would as much wood as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck could chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. では早く2回言いましょう。いきます。How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? He would chuck he would as much wood as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. もう一回いきますね。How much wood would a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood? He would chuck he would as much wood as he could and chuck as much wood as a woodchuck would chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood. はい、皆さんどうでしたか？できましたか？ How did you do? Keep practicing! Bye!